is Marcela Garage, and what we have here?
Ana Maria.
That's my sister. I know it's kind of dark in here. Anyways, I'll stop over here by Stick and Shake to see some of the dudes I know from Unwanted Society. We'll just do a walk through here and check some of the cars. Yeah, 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 it's going down tonight. Let's check it out here, see what's going on here. See what kind of cars we got around here. I mean, those guys are about 25 cars or so. Oh snap, look at that, huh? What is this? Oh yeah, buddy. Oh snap, what is that? Oh yeah, buddy. Yeah, some of the turbo guys around here, they gotta rub it in, you know? See here, while those guys are eating in there some protein, I'm over here checking out some of these cars out here. What is this right here? Okay, 20 with some buddy clubs. This boy right here, he bought some stuff off of me a while back. Oh, come fiber trunk, yeah. He's got my old buddy club wheels. Nice, nice. And guess what? This thing is supercharged. Yeah, buddy. My preferred. Mugen this, Mugen that. Oh snap, come fiber hood. Look at that, headlines, hella tucked in. I mean, dude, the paint job on this thing, you gotta check it out in person. My boy Taco custom painted this right here. This thing is clean. I mean, this thing is clean, boy. We got an FRS here. Racing. Got another boy here from Unwanted with Tundra. This flex will go off-road, man. So one of the unwanted buddies breaks down. Guess what? They call this guy right here to pull everybody out. And I think we got a fool here. He forgot his lights on, huh? What the heck is this, huh, man? That bright and white, huh? The loco. This guy is a vato loco right here. Mama's way. Yeah, buddy. Man, I tell you what, I'm not a big fan of these old Fords and stuff, but this thing is clean. For how old this thing is, I mean, the body on this thing is mint. When those guys, they throw down some parties and stuff, guess what? They call this food right here. They throw all the food in there, and the carne asada, and the taco. Oh, snap, what is this? Man, that's a cheekbone right here. WRX right here. She goes by Lupe. Lupe. Hella slam. Oh snap, they got a cam fiber lip now. Oh shit. I mean, you digging that? Yeah, look at all that pink right there, girl. Yeah. Oh snap, we got a new TSX in the club right here. Look at that, huh? It's got a lip kit, it's got the new SI wheels on it. Man, I don't think I met this guy yet. That's an EG sedan coupe. Oh, nice. Oh, this guy right here, man. This guy right here. It's I Love JDM right there. He don't play around. Man, how many cars is there? Because it's getting cold. Wait, what? What's so funny? You got something to say? Huh? You got something to say? Man, I remember this. I used to be cool back in the day, you know, with the Eurocar and stuff. I mean, man, those A4s, they just come around very hard, harder and harder to come clean. Man, this fool right here, he don't want none of that K20, huh? This GTO? Right? Hey, stop following me around, huh? You got something to say, you better say it, you know what I'm saying? You know, I got a 9mm on me, so you better don't mess with me, man. This is Chris' car right here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I haven't seen this car in a long time. Man, that's a work in progress right here. He's working on it, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's Pierre, that's another taco. Paint job right here, this thing right here. See that nighttime, but right? Snap. your face, you know? And you know, I mean, let everybody know you're Asian or some, or Korea, you know, Kung Fu or something, you know? Supercharger over there.